And the index is my proposal, the mobility and accessibility aspect, urban structure, open spaces, tourist architecture, and industrial areas, tourist form, sustainability tourists, that are the concepts that we are giving in class. And then I expand a little more with economic impact or some project that I have studied and tourist data about Canary Island in concrete. This is my proposal for the arsenal. We have to analyze the situation that is now. The arsenal is now in this way, with the buildings, with the museum that they have, and the area we are going to study. The arsenal with different views. My proposal for the arsenal is analyzing as different alternatives. Focus on landscape, natural spaces, transport system, energy infrastructure, telecommunication infrastructure, residential areas, industrial areas, productivity spaces, commercial areas, in parks and simulated city. We are going to see different answers. For the territorial environmental strategy that we've given in lecture one, we talked about the natural spaces that are so important in my proposal. The urbanization process, that we have to limit the urban growth to prevent negative externality, the basic infrastructure and the advanced infrastructure. The general proposal that I have to take into account is I am going to give priority for pedestrian place, take advantage of internal opportunity of the building, of the arsenal that have now buildings, and I want to revitalize them and redecorate them. I want to improve environmental quality with some measures to implement, and establish a network of park and garden, incorporating in spaces and open air infrastructure. Okay. For my project, I tried first in pain because it was difficult to be in a way, different scenarios to put into action. The arsenal has 11 hectares, and we have to take into account the square meter for each person at the maximum distance. Bottom-up plans, and my first test were done. A swimming pool that now in the place, and we could revitalize them, but use it in order to save cost. A park with green spaces, some benches, gardens, another park around the shops, a shopping area that is in the circle of the middle of the site, an opera cinema, because an opera to incorporate the open air spaces, a museum that is now in the area, but we could change a little more because it is old fashioned, and an entrance that is a bath because for my project inside the arsenal, I want to be an area that has to be pedestrian. We can follow, continue the path from Mesa Lopez, and this is the entrance. And in the entrance, we are going to put a parking for bike, basically. But then we can talk about that. Okay, in my project, I miss a shopping area, that is the black circle in the middle, a leisure and history place, a museum and operated cinema, in order to incorporate the preferences of society in Canaries and in the Spain. For this reason, incorporate also some green areas, two parks with some small swimming pools, and around the shopping area. The income generation, thirdly, is for shops that could sell the vegetables that we can implement in the gardens in both parks, around the shops. The mobility and accessibility in the first place, inside the building is pedestrian, but we have this red rectangle that is the trajectory of the buses, because in Canaries we only have buses, and I want to incorporate more quality, more efficiency of public transport in order to get to all the area of the arsenal. But we can incorporate an emergency entrance for the public in a line parallel to the pedestrian path, that is the yellow path. Could be for emergency services and for lorries that try food or infrastructure for shops. It could be a way to incorporate some services that have to access to the building. But for car, I'm not including my project. I only include the possibility of having a parking space at the entrance for bicycle, for bike user. I tried with AutoCAD, but for me it was really difficult. But I tried, and I put the similarities for the pain scheme that is the same. Two parts, the museum and open air space, and a circular big circle of commercial area. All of all alternatives that have to be considered are in terms of profitability, and in many times we are talking about the economy aspect of the project. And for the project, nowadays we use an economist term, the net present value, that is for knowing if a project has to be undertaken or not. It's only the ratio between the benefit that could obtain for the project, for example, the income from shops, and the cost of maintenance, investment cost, the gas, the fixed cost, and the land, capital, and labor that we have to use to remodel and incorporate this type of design in my project. But if the net present value is positive, we have to undertake the project without a problem. Okay. In terms of mobility and accessibility, the general ideas is we have to take into account the supply and the demand, the planning and design, and the mobility aspect of the place, and especially in Las Palmas. In the Arsenal, I incorporate a loop system for public transport with parking zone only for bicycle at the entrance, avoiding marking and making straight lines. I try to do a loop to improve the accessibility for all types of people in the Arsenal. A pedestrian site, for me, my priority is to follow the Mesa López path. Promotion and implement of public transport gives some discounts in terms of self-discrimination means that, for example, young people or student people or residential have a discount for using public transport. They are encouraged for using more. Public transport instead of after the car and looking for parking around the place. Although people have different preferences, and in some studies they could, I have found that bike users, for example, are more willing to use the public transport or buses. We have to take into account these preferences and give the incentive for people that are less likely to use the public transport.
Already 7 minutes.
Okay. Mobility and accessibility, the same topic. I have to remodel the infrastructure for the demand for travel. That is the same ideas. We have to take into account the mooring effect and the network effect that is related to the concept of using the public transport. If we use a service, if many people use a service, it could be have more value for other people, and this could be done. The urban infrastructure, is the same thing. I create a circular shopping area with new designs, the same. We have to incorporate vegetation, some park with benches, lighting, fauna, and operate cinema. The same that I previously said, the architecture. We have to mix the historic and cultural city and the commercial city because this is depending on the preferences of people, but are a grid of interest for them. Yes. The same, I want to produce different foods and selling the shops that are in the Arsenal in order to create some jobs and incomes. Talking sport, we have to take into account the clear public intervention leadership, the close to towers and cruises, and the revitalization of places. They are the most important ideas. And the tourist sustainability, for me, is really important. We can use reclaimed water in use. That is the reused water for irrigation in the garden where we plant the vegetable in order to save costs and to incorporate the recycling idea, also to incorporate bins in each corner at the middle of the Arsenal where is the shopping area. And these are the ideas that we are studying in class, how you can look at. Yes. There are some, yes. We have to take into account the globalization and convergence of different countries, but it's not the economic agglomeration that we are talking about, and this is the case of Caspano where there is a lot of congestion and the negative impact. The tourists, that is really important for sustainability because of the statistics of tourists that came from Canada, that is also important. We have some data, but you can look at, I explained that 95% of international flights are for foreign people. The same happens here. And referencing for my
job. Okay.